That's great.
This morning, we're tracking very warm temperatures. It might as well be spring, but we're still 33 days away from the start of spring on March 19th. And as we go throughout the day, those temperatures are really going to be warming up this afternoon, and we're going to see a high in the mid to upper 50s. So not as warm as we were yesterday. And we also are going to see a few more clouds this morning before skies once again turn mostly sunny for the afternoon hours.